Welcome back to my channel.
Lele, bye.
So today we are gonna be staying the night in my backyard. But before we do that, we're gonna be making a a fishing trap. So first, we're gonna be making a trap. All right, so this trap, they're mine. Yeah. First, we're gonna be making a trap for little minnows, and then we're gonna go down to that turtle pond. It was a milk jug, so I'm cleaning all the milk out of it and stuff. Alright, so after you do that, that's a candle warmer right here, see? Alright, so it really doesn't matter, but alright. So I got my pocket knife here. I'm gonna stab a little tiny hole. And then we're gonna do it to the other side. And then I'm gonna flatten it out. Kinda flatten it out with this. Put your two fingers, it indents. Let me push back out. So you guys see that? It has that little tip on it. So you just wanna push like that. And then you just wanna, it's not gonna be a big tent. It's gonna be a little tent when I'm gonna be staying the night in. But yeah. Alright, so we're gonna try to make this hole a little bit bigger. Alright, so we are almost there, so we're just gonna watch your hand when you guys are doing this. Alright, so
we gotta wait until when
my dad gets back and stuff. But yeah. Alright. So you want a hole about that big. But you want, what we're gonna do when we trap some of these, that's too big. Alright, well that's fine. Alright, so you wanna have sort of a big hole. So that right there is pretty good size for them. And then you wanna get your fishing hook. We're gonna make a little hole for your hook to go in. That's really easy to make. Because you want your hook to go in there. Look back through those little holes. And yeah, let's see what My phone's at 14. Tablet's at 3. Alright, so we're gonna wait. Hi. That's what someone said. Hi. You could try to make a whistle out of this if you guys listen. So like, you just want to stab little holes at the top where the fish can breathe. And make sure you have a lot of water in there. So that's pretty good. But yes, you do want holes in the top. Not like the top, but like right around here. Thank you for the likes, you guys. They're really pretty. I can't talk. Just thank you for the likes. I'm happy when you guys give me likes. I'm gonna have my dog with me, but we're gonna put like a fan in there where I don't get hot. Or if we can't do that, if we cannot spend the night in the tent, we're gonna make a fort. We're gonna make a fort out of cardboard. We got a patch on the cardboard. Alright, so okay. Alright, hold on, you guys. Alright, my phone's at 14. I guess we can go down there for a little bit. Are you really gonna spend a night? The night in your backyard. Yeah. Alright. So my fishy pole's out here already. So, yeah. Hey, Germ. Do you think I could go down to the turtle pond?
What?
The turtle pond? The turtle pond? Okay. To try out this trap.
What would your dad say?
Yeah. Way down there now. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try out this to catch fish, like little guppy things, what are really small, to feed my other fish what are in my house. And yeah. But I don't know how this is gonna be. But the sun is finally going down. There's actually a pretty sunset. Like, you can see the sunset outside of my glass, sliding glass window that leads to the backyard. Awesome. Oh, and if you guys are new, like, if you guys, like, didn't watch my other video, I'm going to show you guys. Ooh, it moved. I'm going to show you guys this thing. I have no idea what it is. I'm not going to touch it because it's hairy. Alright, so I'm going to zoom in for you guys to see. Hold on, I've got to find it. My grammar. I have no idea. Hold on, you guys. Hold on. Okay, it's right there. It is really hairy. My camera didn't flip. It is actually really, really hairy. I don't know what it is. I think that it's like a poisonous caterpillar, but it's really hairy. Or I think that it's a leech. But I'm not sure. So I'm not gonna actually say I'm 100% right. But I think I'm 30% right. But I also think that 10% not right. Alright, so if you guys want, you guys can use any kind of bottle. It really don't matter what kind of bottle you guys got. But you have to make like a little hole where the hook can go in and stuff like that. Alright, well, I do not have my little fishing pole this time. I got my big fishing pole with the big reel and stuff. Oh, I dropped my bread. So, you guys are probably wondering why I brought bread, because like I said, I am going to be trying to catch fish while I'm down here, too, big fish, but I'm not going to bring them home like the little fish are. Sorry about that, you guys. Alright. Hey, I found nunchucks. Alright. So, we are almost down here. Like, we're here, but I just gotta walk to the pond. See, we're here. There's the sign. That's the back of the sign, anyways. Alright. So, I am gonna record with one hand and fish. I do not know how this is going to turn out. So, sorry if you guys cannot see when I'm, like, recording this junk. And, yeah. Alright, so, water did get darker. So, yeah. But, it's all good, it's all good. Fine. All right. So I'm gonna set you guys right here for a minute. All right. While I get this shot. All right. So we're gonna put it in that little hole right here. See what this hook's gonna put in there. You guys, if your hook don't fit in there. I can go around this way. And this ain't called littering, you guys. I'm telling you guys that right now. This is not called littering. Okay, well, the end of my hook was a little bit bigger. So, yeah. Alright, so we're gonna put a little bit of bread in there. But we're not gonna lower it really low. So we're gonna stick a little bit of bread in there. So, yeah. I'm gonna stick some bread in that little hole right here. And when they peck at it, it goes in, they go in. And yeah. This is not called littering. I'm telling you that right now. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna record. So, I didn't actually record this, so you guys see it. Alright, so hopefully this junk works. I think I gotta go down there and fill it up with the water though. Alright, so, don't hit that bush. Don't hit the bush with the pole. Alright, so, that almost worked, you guys. Like, no. Just got stuck there. Alright, so I am going down there. So I'm just gonna walk around for you guys to actually see that I'm actually going in there. So I'm going down a hill. So, oh god, I'm sliding already. Alright, so I'm trying not to drop my phone at the same time. Oh god. You guys, this junk, like my feet are sinking. You got a messed up car. Like, did you guys hear that? Like, that was horrible sounding. Oh god, there's bricks. I'm trying to get water in this. So, you guys. Hold on, you guys. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lift this junk up. I'm gonna set you guys right here real fast. See if my phone's on. I'm gonna set you guys right there. Alright, I do this. Alright, so take this cap off. And then off and fill this up. That's even if I can, guys. There we go. Hold on, let's see if I got some water in there somewhere. Somewhat. I got some water in there, but not like a lot. Like they're supposed to be. Like, I think people lie though, like, they say that this junk's not work, and I got this off of, what's it called? I did get some water in there. Ooh. But not a whole bunch. Oh well. At least I got somewhat of water in there. So we're gonna try this again. So since we got water in here, we can throw it in now. No. Just like that. Hey, I catch something. I think. Alright, so this is a total failure. Ooh, I suck at this. So since I sucked at that, I'm just gonna take that off like that. I'm gonna dump it. See if I caught anything. Nope. I didn't catch anything, you guys. So, matter of fact, I'm gonna fill this back up with water, you guys. Because when I'm just thinking about it, like, what I was thinking was, like, if I put it in the water and then, like, didn't get water in it, and then if I catch a fish, this is a little bit smaller hook, but why do you want to know what state I live in? Like, be honest. Why do you want me to tell you what state I am in? Like, I hate when people do that. Like, they ask what state you live in and da 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 da. Like, just wondering. Alright. I almost got this hooked over you guys. Alright, that hook's fine. It's fine for now. I'm just gonna push it down in the water though. So what I'm going to do, you guys are probably wondering, what are you doing? What is your idea and stuff? My idea is to catch some fish and bring them home. So, that's what I'm going to do. So, I oh, whatever. It won't work. And yes, I am wearing tennis shoes. Ugh. God, that lizard scared me. This water is like not afraid. Lizard, I meant, not water. My bad, that's my fault. Alright, so we're gonna lift myself up without hitting my freaking phone. Alright, I'm gonna grab my phone. Alright, so we're gonna enter the shark. We are not even gonna try to use that thing anymore. It's hard to get my hook off. Out of it and stuff, so we're not gonna do that. Alright, so let's grab a little bit of bread, put it on my hook. Alright, so I'm trying to do it before the sun goes down, so hopefully I can do that. And hopefully my phone don't die. Oh, are you kidding me? Let me just walk off. Alright, so let's see if I could just catch fish now. Hopefully I didn't scare them all the way to the other side. Alright, so let's try this again. Oh, what the freak? Alright, I almost caught a fish on my first try. My phone's at 5%. I hate when my phone's dead. It's because I do not play on my phone that much. And, like, if I do, I run down the battery and then I never charge it. I'm kind of impatient when my phone's charging. It's at 14. I don't care. I'll take it off the charger still. I don't worry about my phone. My phone, I don't care. Like, I just don't want to get it wet or whatever, because then I will get in trouble. So that's what I'm trying not to do. So let's try to catch another fish. What the fuck? Like, this shit is hard to do. Oh, shit. I put my phone right in the ant pile. Oh, they're crazy ants. That's fine. If they're crazy ants, it don't matter. If they're red ants. Fine. I live in Florida. So we're gonna roll this up really good. Alright, we're gonna try to get real with these fish. Alright, if I catch a fish, you guys better give me more likes. Give me more likes. Alright, so. Kidding me. You guys heard that? You guys heard that stump thing? Like it went like in the water? Like a splash? That was me, had a fish on and then it flipped off like a like what? Oh, thank you for the other like, by the way. Yeah, thank you for the other like. I just now noticed that. Unless you guys just gave it to me. Guys, tell me right now if you guys like when I do my vlogs or whatever channel. Alright, if I catch 3 fish today, like right now, you guys gotta at least get me 100k subscribers. And if you guys do, I am gonna be going into the haunted house. Alright, so. Alright, so I'm rolling this up. Alright, that's pretty good. Just stab me. Single. I'm happy that it's the weekend because that means that I get to go fishing some more often. Taking my bait this time. Nice try. Come on. And yes, I did make that high pitch shot. I made my voice do that. Guys, if I catch a fish, you guys better give me light. That car was creepy. That was kind of creepy. Yeah, that was like really creepy. That car was just going really slow. Like, it's like a turtle just going really slow. Or like a sloth. Like a sloth. Alright, so. Guys, I am gonna try to roll up these better. Pretty big. So let's try this. Ah! Alright, there. I rolled it up in a ball. Myself. Oh my god, look at the little hit. Yeah. And also, you guys, I am not trying to throw this out. I'm not trying to throw the bread all out, but like, it's not working. Like, it's not staying. So, I'm just throwing it out if it don't stick to my hook. That person just like, can you do the... No, I don't want to do split right now. So, I got sidetracked. So, see what that man was doing. Sorry, guys. I get really, like... distracted. I don't know why. Bruh, wait. What happened to my bread? Alright, let's try this again. Alright, we're gonna go fit. Alright, so that sun blinded me. Oh, it is hit my radio. Alright. This time, we're gonna actually try to get water in this. So my bread is getting a little... Oh, there's already water in it. Sweet. Oh. because my bread is getting like dry, so we're gonna sprinkle some water on there. So we're gonna sprinkle that much bread. We're gonna sprinkle some water on there. There. Oh, there's still water in there. Right there. That's like plenty of water. Alright, sweet. Because now it's gonna like stick there. It's gonna stick like a banana. Nice. Awesome. Alright, sweet. Alright, let's put this in the water. Okay, so I am gonna actually keep on doing that. I hooked it right in the eyeball. Makes me gag. Alright, so that's pretty cool. I hooked it right in that eyeball. I don't think I should keep this one. Plus, I don't even think it will fit in my bucket thing. It's flipping, it's flipping. You're good. Sure. I'm gonna throw him back. Cause he's a crazy one. Like, I'm not even joking, I'm really gonna throw him back. Alright, stop. I gotta, like, flip this tail around. Alright, you guys gotta give me a like. I got 3 likes right now. You guys gotta give me another like. Because I said, if I catch a fish where I can feel the fish, like, shaking. I'm not even joking. I'm sorry. And watching the eyeball just move around. Like, that's kind of disgusting. And kind of disturbing. I'm not trying to make you lose your eyeball. Wait. Holy crap, it got teeth. Bro, it got teeth. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm going to show you guys that. Right now. Holy crap, you guys. That